President Rodrigo Duterte rejects moves to open the school year in August.
I will not allow the opening of classes na magdikit-dikit yung mga bata. No? Bahala na hindi na makatapos. For this generation, wala na matapos na doktor pati engineer. Wala. Kasi hindi na wala ng aral. Laro na lang. Unless I am sure that they are really safe. It's useless to be talking about opening of classes. That's probably mine. Para sa akin, bakuna muna.
Duterte's decision departs from Education Secretary Leonor Briones' earlier announcement that classes for school year 2020 to 2021 would resume on August 24. Briones mentioned classes may be conducted physically or virtually depending on the state of the coronavirus pandemic. But Health Secretary Francisco Duque III contradicts President Duterte's stance. He says opening classes on August 24 is, quote, safe as long as health protocols are observed.
Pag-aralan po natin maigi ito, pero sa ngayon po, tingin namin na ligtas naman po kung bubuksan natin ang klase by August 24. At kinakailangan po rito, siguraduhin lamang na ang lahat ng ating minimum standards for health ay nakatalaga.